make plays along the wall, win your share of one-on-one battles, and always beware of the top-end talent on the ice for Washington. Ovechkin roaring in.
Playing loose hockey. They are loose and have been working hard. Christensen in front. Score! Chris Drury ties it! And that's true to form for the Bruins, who led the league in third period goals in the regular season. Datsyuk now works it in. Shoots! Scores! Pavel Datsyuk fires it home! And the Red Wings have the lead with 3:01 to go in the third period.
And here comes Gianta. May have a 2-on-1 with Travis Moan. Moan has it now. Looks back at Crossburg. Oh! Cam Thomas! Oh, what an incredible game-saving stop on a 2-on-1 break in double overtime.
Matt Carl opens up. Gagne waits. Shifting gears for Leno. Mike Richards through the seam. Deflected stop. Gagne! He scores! Opportunistic. Flyers celebrate Simon Gagne.
And it's Camilleri getting it up. Knife to the far side of McCann's. McCann's ready to move it back. Subban one. Scores! Subban! One-timer! Couldn't get the words out. It was gone. And it was in the net. And the game is tied with 1:57 remaining. Oh, my.
Hands it up. The Penguins were changing. They're able to come out relatively easy. Here's Keith Primo with a first. Primo cuts the end zone, scores! There is Keith Primo! The much maligned center of the Philadelphia Flyers wins this game in the fifth overtime.
And in there first, bumped the hole, but he got the puck. And he was turned around. Here's Sidor racing in. He's around the net trying to come out and jam it in.
Of the series.
Now it's Gleason. His shot blocked by Parise. Gained by Brindamore. Held in by Seidenberg from his knees. He sets up Pickenin. Across the goal. They score! What a goal! Carolina, Jussi Jokinen. They've tied it with 1:20 left in regulation time.
Through the center ice area, Gleason is back in his own zone. Out to center for Chad LaRose. A chance for Stahl. Stahl walks in. He shoots one. He scores! Hey, what do you say? Eric Stahl and the Canes have a 4-3 lead in Game 7.
A move by a couple. Steps in and shot one, turned aside. To the bench is Crawford. Extra attacker out in the net empty. They battle in the corner. It's finessed by Keith around for a beat in front. Here's one thrown by Prolik that's blocked away by Rask. Help to the back. Oh, do you? Shot deflected. Scramble. They score! Ballin! 3-2 with less than a minute to go.
Phillips is back. Daniel Alfredson. Watched by Kunitz. Anderson heads for the bench. Extra attacker coming on to even things up. To the net. Alfredson scores! Tie game.
Wants to. There's Richards a chance. Quick shot. Rebound. Mietman. In front. Richards. Oh, a miraculous stop by Nabokov. Game saver.
Jaromir Jagr got to it first. Swatted in behind the net. Lucic is there. Fanuf is there. Horton trying to work the puck out front. Can't do it. Under a minute to go. Here's Jagr. Bergeron. David Krejci to Bergeron. Screenshot scores! Take Reagan's shot was stopped by Reimer. Another shot off the wing. That didn't get through to the net. Might have hit Brad Marchand. Here's Bergeron with a shot. Rebound is loose. Sagan can't get it. Score! Brad Marchand!
To go for it with 6.5 to go. Off the tie-up. It comes back to the point. Rafalski, the shot.